Melissa Nelson is a Bettendorf woman who received a second chance at life after being diagnosed with type 1 diabetes in her 20s. After receiving a transplant, she rebounded, participating in the Transplant Games of America. This year, Melissa and her family will ride on the One Legacy Donate Life float during this year's Rose Parade.